Open modern world, we see more and more women at high executive level, but it's a movement that comes from Americas, arrives in Europe through Nordics and start coming down. But we are not today in a situation where we could say we're doing a good job. We're far from that.
Those technology can be used also for the sake of the very poor. And it's interesting to see that not only they can be used for the very poor men and women around the world, but they can even be coming as an innovation coming from the very poor.
When we enter into a world where technology is not like in the past pushing to individualism, but where technology is pushing to altruism.
Microworld is a system which has been created by, with the help of Planet Finance and with the Microworld organization, which provides to corporations an information system which puts in relationship someone with a project in a country like Peru, for instance, and the employees of the company. We give to people inside the enterprise a feeling that they can do something tangible, concrete, because of the assets that the company offered to them, then they feel, well, you create something important.